Heroes are very important beings, which, through their many impressive skills, can greatly affect the galaxy. They are employed by all factions for their benefit, and as such have a hiring cost and a salary, which you need to pay to receive and retain their services. In the campaign mode, they will appear progressively as the story develops, while on the sandbox mode, they will show up randomly after some turns have passed from the start. There are three possible types of heroes: admirals, governors, and operatives. Admirals serve by leading your fleets, providing them with the benefit of their skills, such as navigator, which increases the fleet's hyperspace rating, or engineer, which increases the fleet's resistance to damage. Governors govern over entire star systems, giving each colony in them the benefit of their skills, such as the self-explanatory farmer and scientist skills. Finally, operatives are in a league of their own. They serve to undertake and prevent intelligence actions, such as theft, hacking, and assassination missions. We will learn more about them on the data vid devoted to espionage. Heroes gain experience every turn by the nature of the tasks you assign to them. In time, they will level up and gain skill points. These skill points can be used to increase the bonus provided by any of their skills. Once one of your heroes has a skill point available, just click on top of the skill you desire to level up in order to do so. The number of available skill points available when a hero levels up is not fixed and changes according to the level.